Now, as you mentioned, with IDP, our counselors do work with students and help them shortlist universities. Mm-hmm. But what advice would you give to students in terms of what factors should they consider when, you know, choosing what could be a right university for them?
Yeah. One of the great things about studying in the U.S. is there's so many different universities. There's about, 3,000, 4,000 different universities, from small community colleges to very large state institutions like the one that I work at. And so it's very easy to find a university that fits into what your goals are. Do you want to study at a big university, a small university? Do you want to live in a big city? Do you want to live maybe in a smaller town in the mountains or on the coast? And so first you need to understand a little bit about what your goals are and what you want to accomplish and what is going to fit best with what type of person you are. I know when I was looking at universities, I knew I didn't want to go to a big school because I was a very shy person and when I was 18 years old. And so it was very important that I went to a small liberal arts school. So, you know, you need to understand a little bit about yourself and what type of environment you're going to thrive in. And then, you know, if you have opportunities to go meet with representatives or to interact with professors, email, call them. Most professors, universities are going to be open to interacting with you, whether it's via email or webinars or even at college fairs, things like that. You know, there's so many ways to learn about universities, talk with other Indian students who are currently studying in the U.S. You can learn a lot about what types of experiences they've had.